Hello everyone. We are going to learn about important concepts related to profit, loss and discount. The concepts are cost price, selling price, profit, loss, mark price and discount. Now what is cost price? Cost price is abbreviated as CP. It is the amount paid to purchase an article or the price at which an article is made. It is known as cost price. Now what is selling price? Selling price is abbreviated as SP. The price at which an article is sold is called its selling price. Now let us learn about profit. If the selling price is greater than the cost price, the difference between the selling price and cost price is called profit. So we can say profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. Profit percent, if we have to calculate, we use the formula profit upon cost price into 100%. Now if we want profit, we will just cross multiply and we will say profit percent into cost price upon 100 is our profit. Now let us talk about loss. If the selling price of an article is less than the cost price, the difference between the cost price and the selling price is called loss. So loss is cost price minus selling price. Loss percent can be calculated by dividing loss by cost price into 100%. Now if we want loss, we just have to cross multiply, we'll get loss percent into cost price upon 100. Now we can say that our selling price is equal to cost price plus profit, and profit can be calculated by using formula profit percent into CP upon 100. Now take CP common and LCM, we'll get the formula of selling price, which is equal to 100 plus profit percent upon 100. From this formula, we can find out the cost price, which is equal to selling price into 100 upon 100 plus profit percent. Now, let's take the case of loss. So we can say selling price is equal to cost price minus loss, and loss can be calculated with the help of formula loss percent into cost price upon 100. Now take cost price common and LCM, we will get the formula of selling price, which is equal to cost price into 100 minus loss percent upon 100. Now to find cost price, we will say cost price is equal to selling price into 100 divided by 100 minus loss percent. So this is how we'll get all the formulas related to cost price, selling price, profit and loss. Now we come to mark price. What is mark price? In stores, every item is tagged with a card and the price is written on it. It is called mark price. What is discount? When a certain percent of rebate is offered on the mark price, it is called discount. Now comparing mark price and discount, we can say selling price is equal to mark price minus discount. So discount is equal to mark price minus selling price. Discount percent is always calculated on mark price. So we can say discount upon mark price into 100% is our discount percent. By cross multiplication, we can find the value of discount. So discount formula becomes discount percent into mark price upon 100. Now with the help of both these formulas of selling price and discount, we shall find the formula of selling price when the mark price is given to us. Again, the selling price comes mark price into 100 minus discount percent upon 100. Now, if we cross multiply, we can get the formula for mark price also. So, mark price is equal to selling price into 100 upon 100 minus discount percent. So, this is how we have learnt about all the important concepts related to profit, loss and discount. We have learnt about cost price, selling price. Then we have said that profit is the difference between selling price and cost price, and loss is the difference between cost price and selling price. Mark price is another important concept, which is the tag price, and discount is offered on the mark price. Thank you once again.